when you're typing out things, you might want to make the degree symbol. So one way to do that is if you hold down your Alt key and then you type 0176 and you let go, then it automatically makes that degree symbol right there.